I really enjoyed making this vintage top. It's really easy to make. I used all leftover scrap fabric, and there are only 4 pieces, so it was really, really quick to come together, and I'm really happy with it. So I also have another sewing make to share with you. It is Simplicity 8738, and I made view A. This is a really quick and easy make also. It does have a collar, so it's a turtleneck, but you can wear the collar up or you can wear it folded down. There are long sleeves. And step number 6 in this pattern has you leave an opening on the side, but I didn't do that, so I just sewed everything straight. All the seams are sewn with no openings. That was the only change that I made to this garment. This is a knit fabric that I purchased from Savers. I found it at a thrift store. And yeah, this is my turtleneck dress. All right, so before I go, I want to leave you with a love share. This is something that I learned recently about pico de gallo. So I just learned recently that pico de gallo literally means beak of rooster. I just thought that was very interesting.
If any of the videos on this channel have encouraged you to do something, to make something, or maybe even go somewhere new, please send me a voice recording about it, a short video, or even a picture or two. Your submission may be selected and shared in a subsequent video, because not only are you appreciated, but what has encouraged you may also help someone else grow.